excellent. We need Z. Also, we have I, orange color. Okay, great. M and great. Now we need the background. Excellent. You can choose which place you need to find your letters. What about the bedrooms or anything else if you need? Excellent, great. So put the size 20%. Excellent, 2, 0. Excellent, enter. Press enter. Excellent. Yes. Now where is Z? Can you see it? This is Z. Excellent. Now I need to make a program that when I click or on when I find the letter, it will be big and see the letter sound. Okay? Now what I can do, I will make the first program. For example, for A, I need when I click the A, okay, I will go to the event, and when this sprite is clicked, okay, when this sprite clicked, what I need this A, the letter size, it will be 100%. Set the size to 100%. And I need the sound. Here, I will take the record and you will say A, because the letter A. Yalla. 1, 2, 3, go.
A.
Let's just see. Huh? You need to see.
A.
Excellent. Save. We will go to the block and choose A. Recording A. Now, let's check what will happen now. What is A? Do you know what is A?
A. A. B. N. Z. I.
Oh, great.